Mixed tag match underway, and I do not envy the referee's job tonight. And then there's Candice wrestling herself. Candice LeRae, who doesn't know the meaning of the word quit. It's a faulty
looking to end this. What a sidewalk slam.
He is finished.
She's going to try it again.
That puts this mixed tag match in the books.
Here are your winners.
And she earns the big victory here tonight.
I don't think she's ever looked more dominant.
Guys, I have to say, that was an...
Get ready for the best of both worlds. It's time for mixed tag match.
And don't you dare discount the goddess Alexa Bliss. As vicious as she is, absolutely brilliant.
And I don't think I'd say it's time to end this.
Sidewalk slam.
I am so glad I put money on her tonight.
Thing going for it again.
That ends this mixed tag match.
Here are your winners.
A very decisive victory here tonight. And here we go. This tag team match is going to be heated, to say the least.
Kurt Hawkins. To bed.
It's all over but the counting. Bo Dallas might have just set the end of this match in motion.
Oh, no.
Oh, man. I don't know who to root for.
Woo-wee.
What's on the menu tonight?
Taste of pain.
Big opportunity for him now.
That slam just brought this entire arena to its feet.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Set up for the leg sweep.
Nicely done.
He's getting a little battered now.
It's decision time, Cole. Does he try to get back on the offensive himself, or does he attempt to make a tag here?
This could be huge.
Butterfly
DDT.
Oh, just relentless.
In front of more than 100,000 members of the WWE Universe, Zack Ryder bested six other WWE superstars to climb the ladder and achieve his dream. Ryder did what he saw Razor Ramon do at WrestleMania 10 back in 1994. Zack grabbed the Intercontinental Championship and was announced the new WWE Intercontinental Champion.
Incoming!
Kurt Hawkins exploiting the opening.
Uh-oh. End this! Amazing execution. Kurt Hawkins is in trouble.
Back now inside the ring.
Tagged in.
Oh. Big forearm smash.
Scooped up. No,
oh, no, 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 wait. Snap reverse DDT.
Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy, though, Michael.
Oh, he's almost there.
And his partner just itching to get in the ring right now.
Somehow gets the tag.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the...
And there's the reversal from Zack Ryder.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
He's fading, guys.
That corner is the only thing keeping him upright.
Harsh right hand.
The second rose line.
That's how you wear down your opponent. Look at this. Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
He's getting closer, Corey. And look at his partner. He wants in the worst way.
Able to get the tag.
Nice amateur takedown.
Curtis Axel might be the cockiest superstar on the roster today.
He caught him slipping.
Axel with a beep.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
One, two, three.
There's the elimination.
Has been eliminated.
Make no mistake about it, every superstar wanted to pull out all the stops to make sure they would be the one who had their hand raised. When it was all over, Zack Ryder picked up his first ever win at WrestleMania and left AT&T Stadium with the coveted Intercontinental title.
After so many years of ups and downs, Zack Ryder sees the opportunity to have his WrestleMania moment at the 32nd Showcase of the Immortals. And boy, did Zack Ryder do that, and some. Ryder pushed the limits to become the new Intercontinental Champion.
Single arm, back body drop. That takes power.
In a tag team contest, a superstar and partner lock up against another duo. Unless there's a special stipulation added to the match, the traditional rules of a singles match apply in terms of winning the match via pinfall, submission, countout, or disqualification.
Punishing the opponent. Ah, snapmare. The Rough Rider! And here we go, Zack Ryder with a cover.
Two.
And Curtis Axel escapes. Man, that was close.
Picture perfect dropkick. They're gonna make a much needed tag here. And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here. In a standard tag team match, one competitor is in the ring against an opponent, and their teammate is in their corner standing on the ring apron. I should also point out that the competitor in the ring, as far as the referee is concerned, is the legal man. Only the legal man can attempt to score a fall over an opponent or be defeated by an opponent. In a tag match, when a superstar tags their partner, the person who tagged out has until the referee's count of five to exit the ring for a tag to be... And that's it! This one is over!
And Bo Dallas, the B-Team!
Impressive showing there. And we're underway. Fatal four ways can be very dangerous, hence the name. A participant wants to stay out of harm's way as much as possible and whenever possible.
This might be the beginning of the end. Ooh, manhandle slam.
She's closing the...
Sasha hits the backstabber.
For the first time tonight, Becky Lynch is looking to fly. Becky Lynch with the offense.
Byron, would you agree that in a matchup like this, you have to move quick?
Becky in full control here.
And pinball slam. That could be it.
Just at...
This might be the beginning of the end. Bayley has been eliminated.
Oh man, Bayley's gonna need a hug for that.
That's gotta end it this time around. DDT. What grace, float over into the DDT. Oh, and a knee, and another. Right to the skull. A striking blow. That won't just separate your shoulder, that'll divorce it. Holly, scoop slam!
And she's back in the ring now.
Point of the elbow, nailed it. A surprise in reverse. Trademark backstabber from the boss. DDT!
Fight!
What grace! Float over Hard with a... Oh, man, that hurt. A striking blow. This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
Becky Lynch, the Bexploder.
Oh, now it's Becky Lynch making her pay. Here it comes. Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
DDT!
Spike. Becky Lynch showing no sympathy. She's taken command of the situation. Byron, help me make sense of this decision.
I'm not sure I can, Michael. She seemed to have it locked in pretty good. We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on with no superstar willing to give an inch.
Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
Again with it.
She's showing no mercy tonight. Becky Lynch. Bexploder suplex.
Right on point.
Becky in full control here. Oh, manhandle slam.
It's all over but the crying. The force of that impact should put an end to this match right here. To the outside. Oh, man, by the hair. Face first. Oh, bang! Becky connects. What energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
Oh, straight forearm.
Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
She's really relying on that object a lot now.
And I can't say that I blame her.
Oh, look at that scoop slip. Nice takedown by Becky, looking for the armbar.
Disarmor. It's got to be over.
And she's able to break out of it.
The lesson to learn here, Cole, is that you can never count her out.
That won't just separate your shoulder, that'll divorce it.
Ooh, tossed with the suplex.
Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
She just keeps using that.
Hey, wouldn't you? Now we have Becky Lynch on the attack.
Ooh, nasty impact.
Becky Lynch setting up for the...
Now back to the ring. Oh, coming next.
The shoulders.
Oh, no. Back stunner.
Now, I'm not sure Charlotte should be showing up for competition like this.
Keeps using that.
Hey, wouldn't you?
Ooh. Becky Lynch with the offense.
Lynch handing out a last kicking. Going to have a hard time stopping Becky when she's doing this.
Banks
has been eliminated.
This better be the beginning of the end.
Slam! That belongs on a highlight reel.
All that's left now is for Becky Lynch.
Charlotte Flair has been eliminated. An amazing contest comes to
We're ready to go, folks. Time to get this one started.
Charlotte. Oh, it's coming!
Oh. Endless knee strikes.
Kick right to the midsection.
And I think we know what's coming up next, Michael.
Indeed we do! Natural selection by the Queen!
Oh, there it is. The
abdominal stretch
has been eliminated.
Extra torque.
She gets out of it.
She has renewed life now, Michael.
Woo-wee.
Oh, and a knee. And another.
Lands face first.
What's the Queen got in mind now, Byron?
Hold up.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Bang!
Charlotte has met.
This is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Oh, stomping away.
Big forearm smash. Air whip.
Oh, sit out slam.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Charlotte is really going to work now.
The Queen gaining momentum.
Here's Charlotte. The Queen is showing us she is genetically superior.
Setting up for the... Charlotte with a nice reversal. Bringing it back into the ring.
Up and... Face first.
Flapjack.
No quarter being given by either competitor. You have to believe this one's going to be decided by the smallest of margins.
Charlotte made her pay for her mistake there.
Boom, sit out slam.
Oh yeah, here's Charlotte.
Ooh, impact.
Explodes. She wants it one more time.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
The knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg.
Charlotte, so impressive, so powerful.
Man, inverted backbreaker.
Out.
She is queuing it up again.
Natural selection.
Looks like she wants the win early.
Flair in full control here.
That's why they call her genetically superior.
This could do it.
Two.
Charlotte has been eliminated.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done. And this is all part of Charlotte's strategy.
This map.
Charlotte going for the figure four. Once she locks it in, if she can bridge out to the figure eight, this one's over. Locked in tight. Charlotte into the bridge.
Whoa, I guess she decided not to go for the submission.
And I thought she had her.
Look at that, did he?
This could be it.
Washington has been eliminated.
What's the Queen got in mind now, Byron?
Hold up. Natural selection.
Signed, sealed.
Charlotte into the cover.
Two.
Charlotte gets the shoulder up at the last possible moment.
And it's Charlotte with the reversal.
There's a reason why she's genetically superior.
To the entire
Okay, guys, here we go.
And of course, there's the back step.
And Sasha
on the apron. Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Back in from the floor.
On the apron now.
Are you kidding me? Off the apron to the floor. Set up. There it is.
Sasha Banks
on the apron now.
Just sending a message there.
And just like that, it's all over.
Sasha Banks is in a bad way now.
The boss looks terrible at the moment. An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Oh, look at this. Set Buffety.
Luthes press.
Perhaps they're going to take the action to the outside here.
Nice back rotation suplex.
Bang, nice contact there. Guillotine applied.
This is not where the boss wanted to be.
Yeah, no bank statement here, reverse. She somehow breaks free.
But you have to wonder how much damage was done.
Sasha hits the backstabber.
Amazingly, she works her way free.
Cole, there may be no beating her here tonight.
Sasha Banks has been eliminated.
What a tease.
Clearly not enough damage done. Sasha Banks looking for the pin. Nope, she releases it.
Well, that decision may very well come back to haunt her, Cole.
Too soon.
Oh, from behind.
Connected on that.
Sasha Banks is looking fit and legit.
You've been waiting for that all day.
I have.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
One, two, three.
Sasha Banks has been eliminated. All measured up.
There's the backstabber. Sasha rolls through. Bank statement locked in. This is not where the boss wanted to be.
Yeah, no bank statement here. Byron, help me make sense of this decision.
I'm not sure I can, Michael. She seemed to have it locked in pretty good.
All the way to the top. Nothing but air on that one. Here we go.
That's good.
Quick cover by Sasha Banks. You're not going to get her that easy.
She's a warrior, guys.
Beautiful drop kick. Hooked up. Nice suplex. Set up. There it is. Shiny Wizard.
Gosh. The boss looking to end this.
Bank statement.
This is not where the boss wanted to be.
Yeah, no bank statement here. Reverse time here on Sasha.
She works her way out of that one.
She's still got a bit of an uphill climb here, though.
Watch out!
Bunny Bulldog.
Here's a cover. Back in the ring now.
Two. And that Sasha Banks
has been eliminated.
Banks finished the job.
What a counter! What a reversal!
Cover.
Two.
And we continue.
Sasha hits the backstabber. Bank statement locked in. This is not where the boss wanted to be.
And yeah, no bank statement here. Reverse time here on Sasha.
Can you believe it?
Sasha Banks has been eliminated. Sasha's where she loves to be right now, right in the spotlight.
That's awesome.
Whiplash neck breaker.
For the first time tonight, Sasha.
Whoa! What a dive! Here's the cover for the
Sasha Banks eliminated.
But definitely an unconventional win.
Here is your winner, Sasha Banks.
She certainly looked good in that victory.
Let's not overcomplicate things.
All right, it's time to kick this thing off. I'd also like to point out.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Setting up again.
Had it scouted.
He weaves.
Trying to go for it again. This one is done.
Man.
A running swanton. Incredible athleticism. He's taken some good hits.
Well, it's not dire consequences for him here, which is good. But just in case, he might want to think about getting his partner in there for a bit.
Down. A competitor has been eliminated.
He continues to press forward. Just an onrush of offense here.
He's look.
Oh, able to counter.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
RKO!
That just happened? In a tag team contest, a superstar and partner.
Are we about to see it?
How impressive was that reversal? Ooh, well measured.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Proving tough to catch.
A running hurricanrana.
Beautiful. Oh, incredible athleticism. This match grinded him down a little.
It might be time for him to recharge that battery. All he has to do is get to his corner.
Oh, it's coming. Twist of fate. No man does that better. Once more, setting it up. They got it.
Here are your winners.
Nicely done. He picks up the win.